breastfeeding is one of the best things that we can do for the baby. There's no food which equals breast milk in this world. It's available at the right time, the right place, the right quantity, and the right temperature. You can't beat it. It's definitely imperative for the mother to breastfeed because it helps her lose weight. One session of breastfeeding can burn almost 20 calories. You are going to breastfeed your baby approximately 12 times a day, which means 240 calories. That's about 45 minutes on the treadmill. Think about it. That's a fantastic exercise. Breastfeeding for the mother will also give her protection against a variety of cancers, specifically the hormone-related ones. It also affords protection for the baby against breast cancer. In terms of the baby, it builds immunity, reduces allergy reactions, prevents obesity, and in general provides the right nutrition and must be offered. So as per our Indian laws, we have 3 months maternity leave, and most women can even manage a month additional, which means you have 4 months of maternity leave, which you can utilize exclusively for breastfeeding. When you start thinking of going back to work, you can invest in a good breast pump and start expressing milk well in advance, which can be stored in the refrigerator and used when you are away from your baby. Breast milk can stay in the freezer for almost 3 months without losing its nutritional value. So all it takes is a little extra effort on the mum's part in preparation of going back to work, and you will also be able to exclusively breastfeed your baby for 6 months.